Welcome back for another tutorial, where today we're going to be showing you guys how to use the drill. Explain quite a few things. I know it's a little complicated trying to figure out what all these numbers are and stuff like that, but we're going to go ahead and try our best to explain some of these things in a pretty quick video, so let's get into this. Alright, here we have the drill. We're going to be drilling ourselves our first hole. So let the drill go all the way down. Sometimes you'll find a nugget, sometimes you won't on PC. You get pretty much four chances at a hole. So once you've drilled, get your map, open it up, make sure on the right claim parcel one for Old Arnold. Then click on the actual square itself. You can zoom in a little bit if you want to see the number a little better. Then you'll have this panel over here, which will tell you pretty much everything that's in that hole. It'll tell you kind of what's going on as a general, what is going on with the hole. So you'll see total gold, rich spot, drill depth, so pretty much how deep it is in total. And then you'll see the actual where it's dispersed within the actual cut itself, like the actual square in general. Now this can vary depending on where you drill a little bit, but this is the basic guide of what you drilled so far. You really only need to drill one hole to get this basic layout, but you also can zoom in and see what each little quadrant of the hole is. Now there's four holes because this is it's the PC version. And you can actually click on one of these and it'll change the actual little area of where the thing is. You can see here, it's way less gold, but that's only for that little circle area of that square. Rich spot 100%. So if you're digging over there in that little hole and you're digging like a straight hole down, you're gonna be getting roughly 12 ounces, right? So, but that's only if you have the best equipment and say you can recover 100% of the gold. That's if you can recover it, you can get that. Now, the lower the gear, the lower the recovery rate. The better the gear, the better the workers, more recovery. So we'll go ahead and pop up another one. Just to kind of give you guys a little guide here. There's no point in me drilling a giant thing out or a cut. So it's just pretty basic explanation of what it is. We're gonna drill another hole. And man, wait, hey, we got a nugget, sweet. That is pretty much a catch-up mechanic to, well, help you along in leaderboards. Don't know why it's in normal mode, but whatever. All right, so how to toggle squares. Pretty simple. Pretty much just by clicking on the square and toggling it. It'll turn it on. This is nice for helping you define your cuts on where you want to dig for the day. It also shows you kind of what goals you're in at the moment while you're digging, which is very helpful. And it looks like this when you're actually going to be digging. So I'll be moving towards those squares. It lets me know, hey, cool, this is the job I want to do for the day. I want to dig out all four of these squares, and awesome. So I'll be able to know where I'm going, kind of keep myself in line, make everything look good, and just start sending pay to the plant. All right, over to you heathenist console players. We're on PS5 here right now. So a lot of you guys may notice, hey man, Split, my damn drills don't show me any color when I'm digging. They're just gray. Well, currently there is a bug. And as you can tell, I click on a square here and there's no color variation on the actual right-hand side panel. It tells you all the gold layout and stuff like that. But if you're a pro player, you really don't need the color layout. You just need to know how deep it is. So you can kind of get past it. Hopefully they fix this soon. All right, so I'm gonna show you guys how to pretty much get maximum gold out of your claims and do it as quickly as possible. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna run down a row because you know, there's no point in drilling extra holes when you don't need to. So I do it very, 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 very easily. And here's a picture that I'll show you guys. So here, what I do is I pretty much drill a hole in almost every corner. You'll see with the red stars and the arrow. It's kind of the pattern that I go through when I go through the claim. That way I'm getting four chances at nuggets per square and I can cap out very quickly. So this is what your square will look like when you're drilling. You get the four holes per, and the red diamond is pretty much the where you're supposed to be drilling on each square. Console players, well, you guys just get one that's right in the middle and you don't get very much more. Hey, thank you guys very much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Hopefully you guys learned something. If you did, please drop a comment and a like and a subscribe. And well, if you didn't, well, I'm sorry, I'm a terrible teacher. But I'll try better next time. And thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. All the members out there in the WL. All the gold miners that are out there rocking the leaderboards. All of our homies out there digging every day. Enjoying this game still after so many years. I do appreciate it. Make sure you guys come back and watch me on the next one. Peace.